A very important part of the seeding or planting operation really happens after that seed furrow is established, and that's closing it. And that's where you really establish that good seed-soil contact, close the seed furrow, that type of thing. On the Kinsey planter that we have here, we've got a double closing wheel system, rubber-coated aluminum wheels. Basically, you often see a similar style, for example, on a deer-type planter or some of the other planter manufacturers. You do see variations of this, however. Sometimes you see a single press wheel out there, maybe a little wider single press wheel, maybe with a mid-rib or maybe ribs on the side, that type of deal. Sometimes you'll see other options out there, and we may touch on a couple more here in a minute or two as we go along that way. One important thing to keep in mind with all these closing systems, though, almost invariably there's some down pressure that can be adjusted. There's a down pressure spring basically under this housing here, and we've got a T-bar handle that can be pulled and put into different positions basically on there to get more or less contact pressure. On this double closing wheel system, actually the angle of the closing wheels are such that they kind of come together probably more down there at about an inch and a half depth or seeding depth or so to try and get that good seed soil contact firmly established. And because of that, they aren't necessarily putting a lot of emphasis on closing the top of that seed furrow lot. And there's kind of a common mistake that sometimes people can get into, particularly in a no-till situation. They go, boy, that seed furrow is just not closing on me the way I want. So they'll come back and they'll readjust the down pressure, and they'll load that up, get some more down pressure on there. And particularly if that soil is wet or moist, you can really be adding a lot of compactive pressure to the soil that way. So do remember there's an adjustment back there, and use it often in machine shed type meetings when we go through these things. I ask people, do you remember there's an adjustment back there? Everyone does. But usually when I ask, did you make an adjustment on your down pressure on your closing wheels or closing system during the last planting season, then that falls off quite a bit. Often, only 10-20% of the operators have done that. So do remember it's back there, and you really can impact that seeding quite a bit that way. That's probably the key point on this whole closing system that way. Make sure those depth wheels are lined up, that type of thing, but there's the issue. Once in a while you'll also see people go to maybe a finger wheel or spike tooth type system or something back there instead of a solid wheel. Again, probably a little more common in wetter soil situations where the seed soil contact is not as much of an issue, and you kind of want to maybe fluff that up just a little bit or not apply too much pressure. So that would be another potential option here.